Violet Jessop may be one of the luckiest or unluckiest women in history, depending on how you look at it. The ocean liner stewardess not only survived the sinking of the Titanic in 1912, but she was also present during the Olympic ship collision in 1911 and on board during the sinking of the Britannic in 1916. Olympic and Britannic were Titanic's sister ships. Miraculously, none of the disasters could take Jessop down, and she lived to be 83, passing away in 1971. For more amazing facts like this, make sure to subscribe FactSide.